Deputy President Rigathi Gachagua has emphasized the Kenya Kwanza government's commitment to ensuring the success of the affordable housing program in the country. Speaking while visiting the Majimbo Affordable Housing Program in Embu, where he inspected the progress, DP Gachagua highlighted the gains registered in the affordable housing program, with thousands of families obtaining their livelihoods from the project. Gloria Musimbi begins our bulletin with the following story.
Ya kusema nyinyi muende pale.
Deputy President Rigathi Gachagua presided over the Majimbo Affordable Housing Program in Embu County to inspect the progress. While witnessing the signing of an agreement between the National Housing Corporation, the county government of Embu and the artisans, Gachagua noted that the affordable housing project has created employment opportunities and also aided the reduction of vices like alcoholism and drug abuse.
Mama amelala juu ya kitanda, kijana analala chini ya kitanda. Haiko bomo hapo? Sasa mambo nakuwa mzuri, sindio? Na sasa ukiona hapa hii watu yote ni sober, sindio? We want a sober nation. Kwa sababu hii kazi yawezi fanywa na watu ambaye wamekunywa pombe baya na wametumia madawa. Na this program of affordable housing, itatusaidia sana kwa mambo ya drug and substance abuse. So that our young people are busy and they have gainful employment. Na kwa hivyo hii program tutaendelea naye.
While highlighting unemployment as a major challenge in the country, Kimilili MP Didmus Barasa advised the government to invest in the Juakali and agricultural sector in efforts to provide employment opportunities to Kenyans.
Any government that doesn't invest in those two sectors, in agriculture and the Juakali sector, that government will not pass the test of time. The government of William Ruto and yourself, the Deputy President, because you are investing heavily in the Juakali sector and in affordable housing, where millions of jobs are created, I can assure you that the government of Kenya Kwanza will rule this country for the next 50 years because you are investing in the right sector that will take this country forward.
On his part, Deputy President Gachagua highlighted the gains registered by the affordable housing program, with thousands of families obtaining their livelihoods from the project.
Ile report imesomwa hapa na governor, ya wale wa mama, ya wale vijana, wamepata nafasi hapa ya kujitafutia, di waweze kusomesha watoto wao, waweze kulea watoto wao, tumeshukuru sana, and that is why this program is very important for this country. On top of providing shelter, decent shelter for our people in accordance with the constitution, it is creating employment for our young people. Na kwa hivyo ndio sisi tuko hapo tumekwama kwa hii program. Nataka niambie hao wajumbe asanti kwa ile mlitupitisha pale bunge. Sisi sasa yetu ni kuendelea kujenga, na vile governor amesema tutaendelea kujenga manyumba hapa Embu.
Reporting for OPTV Newswatch, I'm Gloria Musimbi.